Nein, nein. Respekt.
Welcome, I'm Maurice Watson, the tour guide on our journey to the Blue Mountain Peak. This to the Fortin Gap is going to take us about half an hour walk and a normal walk going up. So whenever you guys are ready, we can just take the hike. The app is told you guys about Jacob Ladder, right?
Yeah.
So this is the starting of Jacob Ladder.
Alright, our Jamaican peach. Man.
Alright, so if you notice, you see a chop in here, right? That is the border between the private land and the forestry. So you cross over now, so you enter the Blue and Drunker Mountain. Alright, so no fire, no bird shooting, no littering. Any plastic, no, give it to me, no, put it on my back. Blue Mountain Peak. It is a natural heritage site. Why natural? Because nothing was added to it. If you notice, it is just natural. No, like buildings or anything to develop it. It is just natural. So when you come here, you are just with nature. You know, birds singing, bees flying. You are just one with nature. Come.